Welcome, guys, to I think the last episode of Boom Beach in my channel. This is the episode I have been waiting for maybe a year. Actually, I wasn't planned to record anything, but 10 out of 10 Power Stone Chance statues. And this is not regular statues. This is insane. You don't know why it is insane in a bit. I have one GBE. I'll salvage the GBE. It's 41%. 41%. I'll salvage it. And salvage it 27%. Let me attack Dr. Terror, because Dr. Terror gonna... I'm so late in Dr. Terror. Okay? I'm so late in Dr. Terror. Okay. So just boost all of them. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Now let's attack Dr. Terror. If you run out of time from Dr. Terror, just you have to do this skill. And so busy today. I just done with 10 out of 10 troop damage statues boosted. Okay. Third stage. I just done with 10 out of 10 troop damage boosted. It's 274 TD. And I immediately record this because I'm so late. Okay. Otherwise, Dr. Tur gonna just go out with no benefit. No GB. Okay, that's good. That's good. We're here. And... Okay, 5. The problem is, I know I'm gonna lose in stage 7, so, but maybe I could take it out. So that's why I'm in a hurry. Use this one and deploy all of the craters and just go out. And go in. Medic. Yeah, all of them bursted. And stage 7. do it. I'm not gonna shock the shock launcher. Just let the wall take it out. Okay, smoke and flare and smoke. Okay, we are good. I think we have to take this one. Just go out. This is the fastest way you can do Dr. Trigger if you so late in time. Okay, stage 7. 7 with 13 minutes. Are we able to pull it off? Are we able to take it down? Am I able to take this one down? Okay, this is... Rifleman could survive with this. So... No, That's too much, Let's try this. That's too much, actually. That's too much. Let's try this. I don't have time. I have to go. Okay, let's flare here. This one I think I'll shock them, but they have to barrage. This one? Yeah, and this one definitely because behind the car. Oh, I don't have enough GB. Yeah. Let's take this one out. Behind the car, so I have to take it down. Otherwise, they are gonna be able to finish the HQ. Okay. Yes, now shot. Oh, Beatles. We did lost our tanks. No problem. No problem. And the shock here. Yes. Good. Good. Take the boom cannon. Take it. Okay, one shot. Good. Now we are fighting with the shock launcher. You're fighting with the shock launcher. Yeah, that's... Yeah, man. Nice shock there. Another one. Oh, this. Let's get this flare here. Ah, no. Actually, I'm gonna lose him. Ran out of GBE. No GBE left. No GBE left. That's problem. That's problem. See their direct launcher? The shock launcher or something. Yeah. No. It's not gonna happen. Yeah, well. It's not gonna happen. Flare to this one. And maybe medic. They are here. One minute. With only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 tanks and 60 seconds. This is gonna be down. No. It looks like. Why you deploy the cutters? No, I. Accidentally. This is gonna go down. Please, please. Please say yes. Come on. Come on. Ah. 15 seconds. Why? No. No. Why? Why? I think. So we could save some shark. It's right there. And then deploy the rifle mask. You can include here 7 boats in this line if you flag here. Where's... Oh, hi. This is gonna need more time. This is gonna need more time. Because the rifleman is just... I have to shank. I'm so late in rifles. So late in rifles. That's the problem. But yeah, they're gonna take some shots from... Yes, I saved. So yes, I think I saved a shark, at least. I saved a shark, so that's cool. Whoa! Boom cannon. Okay, I think I have to shot now. Yes. Okay. Shock again. I lost 1, 2. Only 1 tanks. That's cool. Okay, last track. Oh, we'll have to take this. I shouldn't shock. I shouldn't catch 1 barrage. And 1 artillery. Last one, yes. Okay. Just take the sniper tower and flare him. And if I have 1 for medic. I don't think so. So yes. I think we're able to take this one off. I think yes. 1, 2. We lost only 2 tanks. That's cool. Okay, let me explain the things. Until they can take the HQ slowly. I have been salvaging the Power Stone Chance Guardians since a year plus, more than a year. So more than a year, I deploy like 7 power stone chants. Then lost 2 months, I increase it to 9 power stone chants. And when I have 9 power stone chants, as you see guys here, when I have 9 power stone chants, I start to think about, like, to make it crazy, 10 out of 10 power stone chance boosted. And I can't even explain this. You know guys, the least percent of guardian power stone chance is 18%, and the highest, the max one is 30%. And the least one in Masterpiece is 36%, and the highest one is 75%. So I've been, you know, salvaging the dark shards since a year to find a good percentage, and I came up with this. This is 29%. So let's make it here, 29%, make it there. This is 28%, which is boosted 56%, and this is also 28%. This is also 28%. This is 29%. This is 29%, 29%, and 30%, 30%, 30%. So 3 max. And this one's 74%. So as you see, 1 year I only found 3 max power stone chance. Only 3 max guardian power stone chance. That's crazy, crazy. But you know, all of them it's good. 28% is too, you know, close to max, and also 29 close to max. Also 74 is very close to max. So I'm happy what I got. And if you calculate all of them, I think it's gonna be 200. No, no, sorry. Not boosted is 335%. Boosted is 670%. The max power stone chest unboosted is 345%. And I have 335%, so I'm down by only 10%. And boosted is, the max is 690%, and I do have 670%. So I'm only down 20% from max. So it should, we should get a lot of crystal. Otherwise, Super gonna be in trouble. Because I have put them now in big trouble. What are they gonna do with this 670%? I think they don't know. Their system may be like a crash or something. Anyway, let's see what. Finally, we took down Dr. Terror, and 2 minutes before it's gone. So let's see what we got. First stage. Is okay. Let's I'll make screenshot of each a power stone reward, you know, each attack result, to calculate all of that in the end, or you guys do if you guys like. So this is stage 2, 2 shards, 4 fragments. Stage 3, only 5 fragments. Stage 4, 10 fragments, 1 shard, 1 intel. Stage 5, 7 shards, 7 fragments, 2 shards. Stage 6, 16 fragments, 2 shards and 2 crystals. And last stage is 16 fragments, 3 shards, and 1 crystal. I'm actually surprised. It should be more, because I used the highest amount of crystal I got from Dr. T is 7 crystal. And if you calculate all of the fragments and shards, it's going to be like 9. I think 9, yes. 9 power powders. So 7, that's, and with 600, 70% only 3 crystals? That's crazy. Why? Anyway, to explain more, I've been saving the player bases, and NPC bases for 3 days plus. You know, close to 4 days. So, if you save up, I think, in my opinion, if you save up, some days of non-attackings, you will find more. You will be more lucky with Power Stone if you have one. It's not the healthy choice. It's not the healthy system. The fastest. I mean, the biggest reward system of Power Stone chances to clear every day. But I'm just not cleaning for 3 days to make this episode really crazy. And to save up as much as NPC and player bases as I can. So let's calculate all of the things. Guys, see my stats. They're gonna freak out. Okay, anyway. Let's start with this one. Yeah, I saw you all of the. So 670%. Well, I mean, I'm out of mind right now. Let's do this later. Let's start with NBC. And before that, I don't know. This guy is named as Abu Zayed. I know this. I can't speak Arabic. But as I say, guys, my English is not my first language, so that's why I made a lot of mistakes. And maybe you guys not understanding everything from what I said. So I apologize. Just see the videos if you didn't understand. Anyway, so this guy, I don't know why he deployed this. See? No medic, no anything. And like 3 days ago, he just make a flares in these 9 Power Stone chest statues. I don't know why. Maybe he freak out. Why this guy have so much Power Stone chest? Anyway, if you saw this this episode, Abu Zayed, just make a comment down below. I need to know why you freak out. Anyway. What is this guy doing? What does this mean? What does that even mean? Anyway, and if I have it, Abuzaid, no. I don't have it. I don't have Abuzaid. See, guys, I'm able to defeat the Hammerman stage 6 without any prototype and ice. So, and if you let me attack and explain the things. Okay, let's start, because this video gonna be very, very, very long. Like, very long. Maybe, probably 2 hours. Oh, why I have... Yeah, I forgot. No. let's start now. Not enough GB. I start only with 52 GB. Okay. Of course, a lot of you guys gonna ask for why do I have all these Power Stone Chance statues. It's simply because I'm preparing for a leaderboard push, and I really want to make it top 10. To be honest with you, I really want to make it first globally. Yeah, that's my plan. I know it's so difficult. I know, and I heard a lot of not good things about leaderboard, but I'm gonna do it whatever it costs. Because I'm not gonna quit this game until I do something. This game ride me crazy. It's so complicated. Okay, first crystal. After 670%. Obviously we're gonna see a crystal. So screenshot. Yeah. Let's attack second one. Fifty-two GB, as you guys see. When I deploy all of the troops, I only have 22. Anyway. Yeah. I'm preparing for top globally. As much as I can. And I'm gonna do anything to reach the top. Yeah, I forgot. Obviously, you know, more Power Stone Chance is more Power Powders. Maybe you guys asking how much you get from 9 Power Stone Chance. To say it, I might link it in the description below. Let's forget to screenshot. One shard? This is not good. Anyway. Let's start from here. I might link it in description below how much I get every day. But I think I'll say it anyway. I get 11 power powders every day. 11 plus, at least. And I'm boosting every 36 hours. Rigorously. Yeah. Okay. I'm bad in pronunciation. Why it's so difficult to speak another language? Anyway. It's 11 plus. I boost every 56 hours. I boost only shard. That's not good. Okay. From like early Dr. T. There's regular Dr. T and Volcano Dr. T. So I boost only the masterpiece. I boost only the masterpiece from regular Dr. T, and I put like early morning. I boost, and when it's come to Volcano, I boost very very late, like 12 a.m. or something. Only the masterpiece. and I got. I shouldn't say this because some people may gonna take this video and. Because I heard if Chinese saw my video, maybe they gonna do something about it. But anyway, I don't care. If you, this is not my, I think, if you, okay, I think you get every week, like 80, 75 power powders to 80, to 85. So probably 80 power powders every week. So in a month, it's 300 plus. Okay, and 300 power powders. So in a year, it's 3,000 plus, maybe 3.5k power powders. Actually, I don't have 3.5k until now. I'm way less than 3.5k power powders. But because I have, you know, when you start with Power Stone Chance, you get less percent. You may start with 18% guardian, and maybe you only find 50% of masterpiece. So that's gonna affect a lot. By the time, like 6 months later, you're gonna end up with very high percentage of Power Stone chance. And after 6 months, it's gonna be like every 3 months one statue better. So yeah. We didn't take screenshot floss attack. Did we? No, yeah, we did this one. But we didn't this one. Okay. It's already 33 minutes. Okay. This one. And yes. And you may guys ask when I'm gonna push for leaderboard. When I'm gonna push for victory point. I'm sorry guys to hear that, to make you hear that, but I'm not gonna do that with less than a year. So after one whole year, I might start to push in VB victory points. Because it's if I start to push in victory points now, I think I just gonna waste all of my plan in hitting first globally. So that's why I'm not gonna start the push with less than 5,000 power powders. No way. I will not start the bush with less than 5,000 power powders, because otherwise it's gonna be waste of my whole plan. Okay, here's supply chest. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I know 1 year sounds crazy, and maybe a lot of you guys who watching this video gonna quit the game before, maybe in a few months or less. But this is my plan. I will not start pushing victory point with less than a year. So in 2017, maybe you guys gonna see some video when I'm pushing victory point. Anyway, let's enjoy this episode and don't think about wow, yes, that's what I like. Okay.
Okay. Any NPC based? No NPC based? Here. Okay, think. No, I missed the shot. Shot launch. Let's make the shot again. With this one. Yes. I think I'm gonna lose several tanks in this attack. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Yeah, now we good. Just a medic. We lost one tank. That's not bad. With the zero offensive statues. This is with zero offensive statues. That's, I'm actually a little bit proud of this. Yeah. This episode is gonna be very, very long. As I said, maybe 2 hours. Plus, maybe. Anyway. Any NPC base here? Okay, I think one there, and shock when they turn. Yes. And we have to take this one. No, actually we don't. We don't have to take this one. Yeah, whatever. Two artillery. Yeah. Okay. It's a matter of time. Yeah. Yeah. Anyone watching this, you guys not gonna enjoy only the 670% power stone chance. Also, you're gonna enjoy to attack him. Player bases. With zero offensive statues, so this is another challenge. Only one chart. Why? This is 670%. What they guys say? Seriously? statues. Full commitment, low 10, none of us even. I'm not gonna answer them until I end up this episode. Okay. So yeah, I know it's gonna be a little bit boring, guys, but if you guys don't like the attack NPC bases, you just
you know, scroll to the end, to, you know, to the player base. Because this is gonna be so long. I have to say this one second time. I'm sorry guys, I have zero experience in recording any video or editing or anything. So I really apologize if you feel a little bit boring with this video, which is you will, especially with NPC bases. Okay. Any NPC base? No? Yes, there's two. One here, and one here. And shocking wind. Okay. Anyway, let's just wait. And I don't know how to make, you know, how to edit, how to make some of the part of the video make it fast and the other part just make it as usual. I don't know how to do this, so I'm gonna upload it, I think, with the whole thing, the whole 2 hours, because, oh, we don't take screenshot. Okay. I'm gonna take this one. Anyways, I'm not gonna talk a lot in this video, because I think I did already. Just let you guys enjoy the video. No more NPC bases? Okay, I think no more, yes. I think no more. So let's attack Mega Crab. Because I cannot take any player base with tanks and medic.
So I have to take them with Hulka. So let's just attack Megicrab. Before that, let's see the chat. As is, this is back. Going for coffee then, boys. Nine. I save up a lot of magma shorts. And dark shorts. Anyway, I'm enjoying in this account, I'm enjoying right now. No, 670% power stone chance. Yeah, let's attack Megacraw. Yes, this is crazy because I save up a lot of NPC bases and player pay bases. Oh, we didn't take screenshot. And player bases and Mega Crab and Dr. Terror. So this is gonna be insane. Because I have been planning on this. For weeks, no, for last week since Mega Crab came out. So I said to myself, this is the best time. If I didn't do 670% per stone chance right now, it's not gonna be worth it in future. And I think you agree with me, guys. I'm just curious how many power powders. I'm gonna end up in the end of the day. I just wanna know. But I guess. Oh, wait a minute. Why I forgot screenshot? Sorry, guys. It's so late at night. And it just, you know, I'm so tired. I wake up early this morning and I'm just so tired. That's why you don't feel any energetic in talking or anything. But anyway. Yeah. I believe this is gonna be like, I don't know, I maybe have like 11 NPC base and maybe like 15 player base and 7 stage of Dr. Terror and yeah, and it's gonna be like maybe 50 attacks today. Only today, 50 attacks, and I should get a lot first on chance from there.
I didn't take screenshot. Man, I just want to sleep. Okay, I'm done with enjoying. 600. 10 out of 10 power stone chance boosted. I just want to sleep now. Anyway, this one. I love Speed Sayer. So cool. Come on, tanks. Ah, they're so slow. They are so slow. Anyway. Okay. Like there too. So in this way, they can enjoy the speed serum, all of them. They target the defensive building first. That's cool. I don't know if I can upload this video, guys, because I think it's gonna be a lot of space. It's gonna take a lot of space. I don't know, maybe this video it's already 2 gigs. Anyway, this is last video I'm gonna make, so yeah, we'll just have the fun. I just don't care. Move. Yes. Power powder there. This is cool.
think I'm gonna take this one. I don't know, but just in case. I think we could make it to stage 20, maybe. No, maybe with this account with zero offensive statue. I don't know where we're gonna end up with. Let's see. Only one shard and one prototype model. What they said. Anyway. In this account, I forgot. Gyrath and 69. No GV, Avian? Are you such. Not great. Yeah. Come on, cowboy. Respect. I just love these guys. Bullet, Trafius. I don't know how to say it, but cowboy and all of these guys. These guys, I've been with them since like a year maybe, or maybe more. Elb, this guy is a little bit new. Trafius. I don't know how to say this one. Bullet Cowboy, Uni, Sean, Falcon, Gorafro, Urban, Nels, Explosion, Chima, and VV. All of these guys. I mean, I love you guys. yeah. They start to feel like a family for me. This game's good in you know, communication and stuff. And it did improve my English, especially in typing. So thank you guys for improving. Like my English in general. Oh. Sorry guys. I just want to end up this video as soon as possible. Yeah, this is insane. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna, this is one hour, so I'm gonna end up here and reduce the quality of video of all the videos because it's gonna be like a lot of gigs. I don't know how to reduce it. Maybe I'm not able to upload this video. So I'm gonna record again after I make the resolution lower. Goodbye guys.